So the first thing you guys want to be able to do is the simple grind. The simplest freaking grind should look like this. And just have to get the, like, the little strategy of kind of, like, making it kind of go, like, smooth like this. So once you got on the railing like this, you kind of just want to let go of your control. Like, throw it on the ground or something. Throw it at your dog. Just kidding, don't do that. And it should be looking like this. This one's really smooth. It's like a little amazing grind. It's amazing what you guys can do with the BMX bike. And here's the other one, which I like to call the bung grind. Just kidding. The butt grind. That's actually what it's called. And it should look like this. So you have to jump, put your, literally just like kind of sit on it. And after that, like, just don't do anything. Like, don't touch your controller at all or anything. Now over here, this is a handlebar grind. It should look like that. And here's a little slow motion for you guys, and I hope you guys like the video. Subscribe, and that's your boy Mr. Guest or for H here, and I'm out. Peace. And you just want to do the same thing as the other one, as the bung or the butt grind. So bye.